Hi, I'm Olympia Valance and this is my backstage video.
I'm a dad. Brad.
A mum.
I'm a mum. That's her other mum.
Other mum.
I'm a mum.
My other mum, who also looks like my real mum.
Stepmum.
Stepmonster.
I'm her adoptive mum, but I look more like her mum. I've known her for the longest.
Kate looks nothing like me.
Of course I look identical, don't we? Our characters actually used to go out, didn't they?
I gave birth to this one.
Hi guys, I'm just waiting outside this door for the scene to start. And I'm gonna barge through and deliver some pretty shocking news to my family.
He stole the car. I know it was a stupid thing to do, but I felt like I had no choice. I had to protect Billy.
I have just told my family about my involvement in some illegal activity. Yay!
I can't relax until I know what's happening. I'm gonna go down there.
But Paige says wait. Yeah,
they won't let you speak to her until the interview's
finished. Well, I can't stand around here and do nothing, can I?
So we're in checks now, and up on those stairs is Gina doing her checks. She's taking a little bit longer than I normally do.
67, 13, shot one, take one.
Right.
Hi guys, so I am here to introduce you to my second mum, Mary.
First mum. Adoptive mum.
This is Gina Liano, she's playing my mum on the show. About your character, I mean, what have we found out so far that...
Lots of things. I'm a high-flying businesswoman.
Yes.
Who is an events manager in Singapore.
Yes.
I've turned up unexpectedly at your 21st birthday party.
Yes, which ruined my birthday. Tell me, what has it been like to spend 3 weeks here in Ramsay Street?
I have absolute respect and take my hat off to how hard you all work. I think it's an amazing achievement to go through and learn as many lines as you do, to work the hours that you do, to do the rehearsals, to be out on location, working long hours, and just having the recall and the memory that's required in order to put this production together. I loved working with Kit and Kate and Beck and everybody else, and it's been absolutely amazing, a real eye-opener.
Guys, thank you for watching, and I really hope you're looking forward to this great storyline coming up. It's going to be really fun to watch.
I might steal you again.
Bye for now.